He was born an Englishman. He was raised a Mohican. He was a citizen of the forest, where every man is his own nation. Now his world is under invasion. The last of the Mohicans.